I use Android Prompter to improve eye contact with the camera. I write speeches in Notepad as text files. I hope this helps you with your YouTube channel.